One of a great memorable moment was I was up on the Miramichi River in New Brunswick, Canada, fishing for Atlantic salmon. And I did that for about 7 or 8 years in a row, got hooked on fishing for Atlantics. And this one particular day that we were up there, we were fishing public water across the river from Ted Williams' camp, white birches. And the river was running pretty low that day, and you know, I had waded out into the river, and I was on one side, and Ted had walked down, and he was fishing his side. And I was actually in the water casting with baseball legend and angler Ted Williams. And I said, gee, wouldn't it be great if someday I had the opportunity to actually talk to Ted? Well, the very next day, we're fishing another stretch of the river across from Ted's camp, and myself and a friend were fishing in. Luckily, I had caught a couple of salmon. And Ted Williams saw my friend and myself catching a few fish and decided that he wanted to come across the other side of the river, which he did. He came across with his guide and had the opportunity to talk to Ted and meet him and shake hands with him and talked about Atlantic salmon fishing and all types of bone fishing and saltwater fishing, and it was a great outing. Well, the gentleman that I am, I said to Ted at the time, he was in his mid-70s, I said, Ted, take my spot in the river, because when you fish for Atlantic salmon, you fish in rotation. So, and there was about 4 or 5 other anglers fishing that one beat, so I elected to let him take my spot and go to the very end. So when I ended up walking back up the river, I saw Ted's guide, and I said to him, I said, do you think Ted would mind having a picture taken? He said, well, Bobby, he said, let's ask. So I went up to Ted, and his guide said to him, he said, Ted, would you mind having a couple of pictures taken with Bob? And he looked at me, and he looked at my friend Gene, and he said, you know what? He said, I wouldn't mind that at all. They're catching all the fish. So what I elected to do is I figured, let me tie Ted a couple of salmon flies, send the photograph out to Ted, and see if he'd be so kind to sign it for me. There's a picture of myself and Ted shaking hands, and it's signed by Ted. Bob, to Bob, thanks, Ted Williams. So you never know who you're going to meet when you're out fishing. A wise man once said, all men are equal on a trout stream, and that is so true. And it was just a pleasure meeting Ted and spending that time with him up on the Miramichi fishing for Atlantic salmon.